due to the holiday.
Kosher day, you know?
In the store, Bob.
So your name, can you?
Thank you. Thank you.
They got a prisoner breaking down for you, Weston.
Did you pay it today?
You need somebody for chasing you.
Look at the money. Uh-oh.
There's someone on the floor.
Not anymore. Never be hanging there.
You found it.
They came up on the computer because you're on the phone. That means you haven't gotten the mail. No, but I'm not more. She's discharged.
Oh, no mail.
Well, your availability.
Uh-oh.
Combined with your experience.
Uh-oh.
Thanks to security. The kind of music you
need. Uh-oh.
Need to go.
Uh-oh.
I'm begging your pardon, Chief.
Thank you.
I know it's a person. Hi. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Look at that.
Mackenzie.
Bye, Mickey.
Go to Eddie's desk first.
I love you, darling.
What's wrong with your foot? Are they dirty? Are they
dirty? Hi. Hello. How are you, guys? Clean them up. You have time to keep it clean at the hospital.
You make a phone call. It's not that phone call.
Here.
What
could you get?
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Did you
say asshole? Nothing. I'm just thinking how sad it is.
Well, come in. We've got to take your drink out first. We've got to take this out first. She's walking her finger down. Look. She's playing with the
barber.
Here.
What's
that?
Yeah, she's got a couple of little pieces, but they're not very good. That's good, y'all.
Uh-oh.
You're
okay, Ross?
That's just
not
going
to happen to me. What's
your name again? What? That's the water bottle.
Want to read the book? Go get us the book.
Those are the rules.
Go get us the book.
We need to use rules.
The book?
We got water to drink. Single file.
Book.
Thank you, man.
Third.
Then read the book.
And you think worst case.
Read the book, man. Thank you.
You're dying of thirst. Remember high school enough? This is how they would have defined irony. Three sailors dying in the desert.
Come read?
No.
No, you don't, okay?
Rob, where are you going?
You want to look at that
door? Highway's on the other side of that
hill. Oh, look.
You want another shortcut?
No.
Don't start today.
Really?
Well, if this seems a little extreme, we'll leave the
really?
Road. Go across the desert towards some fucking hill.
Hey, it's not open for discussion.
Florida
kids.
Go get it, kid. Go
get
it, kid. Hey! You want to get back to you?
One minute.
Okay, we won't get out. Go in the bottom first.
I'll fix it, man. 1 minute.
Get it!
McKenzie, where are you going? She did the grin. McKenzie? No, man, when you turn that drink over.
Oh, Lord, that is
what did
they look right in that door.
find a dog inside a house, and I don't know.
Let me kiss.
Why didn't he kiss?
Mackenzie.
What?
You missed.
What?
Mackenzie. Hey. Look at me. Hey. Mackenzie.
Mackenzie, look at Daddy. Where's Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Say hey, Daddy. 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 Mackenzie, where's Papa? Where's Papa?
You see Papa? Can you find Papa?
Dad.
Where's Papa?
Papa.
Where's Papa? I see a bird.
Papa. Don't you splash me. It must be cold on the sunny. Don't you splash me.
Mackenzie.
Blow Daddy a kiss.
You're not gonna blow me a kiss.
Here.
Get some water in your ass.
Papa!
Papa?
Where's Papa? Is it saying hot?
Thank you.
get up there to get a fish.
Where's Mama? McKinney, where's she at? There she is. There she is.
Hey, McKinney. Hey, McKinney.
Give her a hug. Give her love.
Come on, McKinney.
Come on. Come on. Come on, McKinney. Come on. Come on, I'm holding you. Come on. Come on.
Face out moving character. She's
living under me. Look
at McKenzie.
Look at McKenzie.
Salt
water
in the mouth. Look at that. Sit down with McKenzie.
Hey, good shot of Mama.
He didn't do that.
McKenzie, what are you doing?
Yeah, they're making me the baby.
No.
No, they didn't already. You never have to say I'm here.
I love it.
Look at me, kid. My little big phone.
You say what? You really, 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 I love it.
I was looking for a little girl for you.
Who? A little girl for you? Mm-hmm.
This plan, she said no. Look at her welcoming hand though. Look at her prancing out in there.
I don't think this is for you.
Mm-hmm.
Linda, what are you doing?
Look at Randy, he's got a camera.
Like a sun in her eyes when she looks up.
Oh, that was pretty. That was prettier than the first one. Look, put a fish oil on it. Put a fish oil on top of your tackle. She can see you on phone. Look, Daddy put a fish oil on it.
Hey, cost that much down to Myrtle Beach for all the stuff they got.
Really? Oh, okay.
I didn't even eat. All I have is buffalo chicken wings.
And that's enough.
I don't like it so packed, but I'd
say
my little
bag. You need to work something else?
I can say that, but I'm not
with it. Hey, Mackenzie.
Mm-hmm. I didn't order money.
I like looking back at it. Because it looks like a sailboat.
Well, it's pretty nice. It's got the light shining on it. And,
Yeah, just ate it.
He's kind of crunchy
about it. Go one down with this here.
Thank you.
She wants that pig.
Here you go. Here. There she wants.
They're all behind you too, Sue. It's easy.
Ha ha ha!
Hey, Tina.
Hey, Randy.
Take it to mama. Give it to mama. Go give it to mama.
Wash your hands off. Wash your hands off. No, wash them off. There you go. Good girl.
Hey, Mackenzie. Hey, Mackenzie. Mackenzie, hey.
Hey. I doubled her. Get some wood.
Hey. That's a big appetite.
Come on, Mount Dave.
Hey.
I'm
not sure if she's that
good stuff? Blow daddy a kiss.
Mwah.
Blow daddy a kiss.
Sam eating.
Mwah.
That's a lasagna kiss.
The truck is going up there talking about.
Yeah,
traffic jam.
Oh, baby.
Baby, we heard some good language.
You missed this and
Mackenzie.
Mackenzie. Now the father ocean, after all the years I found, my creation has a name.
Okay.
Oh, Hey, that's great. Welcome to Hilton Head, and better yet, welcome to Shelterville Harbor. My name is Jim Cannon. And I need to give you that free drink. We'll just say real quick, they can't ask.
Can you get up there?
That's good. You see Mom and Dad? Going home and taking the big car back.
Stayed here with your friend, man, got lots to do. Don't say the paintings on the sidewalks. My cafe where I'm hoping to be working soon. Please come, Boston, she said no. Won't you come home to me? Send her down, boy, why don't you send her down? Boston can't be your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Please come to Denver with snowfall. Up into the mountains of barley, caving land. While love you echoes down the canyon, and then lie you awake night, and come back around. Please come to Denver, she said no. Won't you come home to me?
Thank you.
been around here a long time.
Oh, it's like family stories are coming out.
We know, don't we?
Yeah, she sucked her thumb, but she didn't actually hit the lampshade.
We moved here in to the place in 1964, just before Tuckerville. And we lived right down here in a mobile home until Mama died in 1986. And when Daddy had died in 75, we had bought most of the land. Mama still owned the house and the lot here. And it was sort of, it was arranged that we would get the house so that we could get it some way, you know. And so when she died, well, she took sick and we brought her home from the hospital. Well, Melvin and I just had to move in the house to take care of her, which she didn't get to stay for 3 days. But we stayed on in the house then, and when she died, everybody just said, we assume y'all are going to live in the house. We had never thought about it. We didn't know that.
Come here. You need to get on this side. Where's Nana? Mackenzie, where's Nana? Where's Nana? How sweet. Did you get the crown? Did it be okay? Okay, good.
Nikki, Nikki. Yeah, leave her alone. Let her play.
Hannah? Where's Hannah? Mackenzie.
Hey.
Go jump in the water.
Go jump in.
Jump in.
Jump. Run and jump.
I thought you wanted to jump off the diving board.
Come here. You got a little cow.
Hey, Nikki. How are you?
Good. Look out.
So y'all jump off the diving board. This is the contest.
Okay.
Play steady. Play steady.
Okay, wait till I say go. No, Corby.
Wait till Sheila says go.
I was moving in. Okay, Nick. Ready. Go.
Go.
Good job.
Oh,
Is it Bobby, baby? Okay, walk.
Sheila, who's the best?
You.
Me?
You won.
Corey, I'll win.
You listen to instructions.
What? I won the contest. What do you mean? We're jumping off the number.
There you go.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yeah.
Hey, look, we got a dolphin in here.
I got dolphin. Yes. Well, you better sit down in the back.
Nick, we got a dolphin in the pool.
Mommy has to eat. I'm gone. Is it gone? She's gonna come up for another. Maybe not.
Flirting with her.
She look at him and really just like,
Mommy!
Oh,
Mommy,
look at
that.
And he jumped right on top of him. And it
hurt
the
dolphin.
And it hurt the dolphin. This is what
kids get.
Oh,
I'm big enough to hold on and eat him.
Ma'am.
On the way to the lake. That's enough.
Just in case it gets... Okay. I'm going to my campground.
Ooh, it's getting hot, Dad.
McKenzie.
It's getting warm. That's why she's turning away.
This is just a fire down the lake. You got one going down there. Still going.
Nick, I just went inside and I did not see a soul.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
In there. In the motorhome.
Hey, sugar.
Let me straighten your hair.
Thank
you.
Oh,
that's great. Oh, I'm done. Get up off the dirt. Hey! Hey!
You
having breakfast? Don't knock it out.
I'll go.
They know they're fishing them.
Where?
You're putting a rig, right?
Oh. There it is.
So there it is, Mama.
Can't jump this way, that big fat diaper.
You could have done about.
I just keep thinking that if I only called him back, I could have stopped him. I could have saved his life.
Listen to me. It's nobody's fault. No one killed Daddy. You didn't kill Daddy. I didn't kill Daddy. Daddy killed Daddy. And I blame you. I blame myself. It was Daddy. He took away our family. We're a family now. You and me.
It'll never be the same.
But we can be happy.
I want to thank you for coming down here tonight.
my mother, then my job. I'm sorry for a lot of the things that I said. Some of the things that were true. Nicky, I'm married. I'm not going to buy the apartment.
You don't want me to live
back to L.A. I'm going to live there.
Well, what about the show?
Good night.
Cares about the apartment. Care about you.
No,
don't. Go ahead and sell it. What are you talking about?
It's not about the house. It's about home. I know who you are.
Suggestion, learn to fail. Failure is terrific. It makes you stronger because you look at your mistakes. And failure for me is great. Taught me how to swear. I was invited to speak here today because I'm funny and I'm caustic and I'm cheap. But that's not why I accepted. I accepted because I wanted to come and pay tribute to one very special female, my daughter, Melissa. It was really urgent to do. But she got through this year with all that churned around her. It's a miracle. But she got through this year. And it stayed a sweet, sensitive, caring, gentle girl that I love. It's my biggest source of power. Thank you. Congratulations to me. I was such a shock when they can kill themselves. It was 2 years before I could finally say, having a good time, it's okay, it's okay. There were no rules for you. Sure, you bicker and you complain, you criticize them. And sometimes you even separate. But it really doesn't matter because you get all you're going to find out. You've given birth to your own best friend.
Thank you.
The future of public television is being debated in Congress. Now is the time to exercise the democracy we all.
A ruling tonight that could help the Citadel in its fight to keep Shannon Faulkner out of the Corps of Cadets.
Up next on News 4 Tonight, we'll explain that decision, plus we'll give you Latin for the weekend law. Next on News 4 Tonight.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes.
And this is new banquet pasta favorites.
One,
give Daddy a kiss.
Combination.
Give Daddy a kiss, Nut-Night.
Precious pasta's mom's crazy about.
Love Daddy Nut-Night.
She loves. Side by
love
side.
Love Daddy Nut-Night.
Love.
Don't eat it.
Chew.
Wrap it.
Chew.
Ready?
Here. Wait. Here, you want some more? Here. Do that. I don't want any. I don't like it. Ew. Casey. Get that out of your mouth. Shoot. Rinse your face off.
Oh.
Too big a bite?
We had a divided pumpkin. Wipe your hands off. Wipe your hands. Wipe your face off. Wipe your face off. Good girl. Good girl. Thank you. Go ahead and eat some more. Thank you. Strong stuff. Bit of tongue because she's bleeding.
She might have bit her lip while ago.
You asked if she bit her finger. Mm-hmm. What does she do? What kind of face does she make?
Hey kids, what you got? What you got?
Randy, we might not be able to get her there for a nap.
McKinney, you want to get out? You want to get out?
You want to get out?
You want to see Papa? Yeah. Want to see Papa? You better wake up. Mackenzie. You go see Papa? Who's Papa? I wake up happy? Give me that. Give me that. Hey. Who's Papa? Can you go see me? Where's Papa? You still tired? You go like that? You better tell him. You better tell him. You can't. I'm gonna get you. Thank you.
Daisy.
Oh,
what a sweet girl. So we had our checkup today. We got a couple of shots. But look, we look like we feel okay, don't we? So hey everybody. So we weigh good and we're the right height.
I can't. Come here.
And we're eating good, and we did good on our shot.
I felt he could hang in there and do very well.
Get your bottle? Get
your juice? We ran for 2 minutes.
You getting sleepy?
There's also competing with the
line. I guess so.
And then,
not your juice?
I got this.
McKean.
That's my friend. Became good friends.
No, ma'am.
What are you doing to me now? Look at us over there. Here, give Mom a kiss. Come give Mom a kiss.
When I got to Michael over me, he was yelling out my neck, and you could see the bruise in the dust, and my gut feeling was just very, very serious. The tournament certified athletic
training,
including Michael.
Come give Mom a kiss.
And I felt recalled his neck, and I felt the bone protrusion. And I looked at my partner. I guess I must have had that look on my face that I do spellbound. I said, "Jim, be an analyst." I said, this young man is in very serious trouble. Why didn't we do
that?
What? Ready? One, two, three. We decided we better log roll, Michael.
Okay, don't you use? Three, one, two.
Three.
But you got to be
hey.
Can you give me a kiss? What's that face for? Hey, Spanky. Hey, Spanky.
Where are you going?
Daddy makes Spanky jump.
Thank you.
back on there, too. We couldn't pick it up.
Whoa!
Yeah. What you doing? What you doing? Look at the camera. Say hi. Say hi, everybody. We're having a good time just sitting here. I'm just sitting here watching everybody. Okay, and that's it. Go rock the baby. Go rock the baby. Go rock him. Put the medicine on him. Put the medicine on the baby. There he goes. That's good. You go watch the baby. Go watch the baby. You put it on. Put your head on. Don't try to put it on, Spanky. Love, Spanky. Love, Spanky. Where's Kenzie? Where is she? There she is! Where's Kenzie? Where is she? Did you find your shadow? Dance, Kenzie!
Yeah, you can see the girl coming from a mile away.
Yeah!
She got over home plate. She got a sunroof above. She got a window rolled down. And it must be brown.
You did it the wrong way.
University of Utah in Salt Lake City and the University of California at Berkeley. All places the Unabomber has struck during his 17 years. The FBI now believes the elusive bomber may have attended all-boys school. history of things about who he is or where he might be. Now
you ready to go?
Yeah, we're going to take this kid on a baby. Go put your baby in. Go get your baby. And ride the baby. Are you having trouble pushing it? Okay, there we go. So put your baby in it. Take your baby for a ride. Get your baby. Put your baby in there. Go get your baby. And cover it up.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a sweet mama. That's a good mama.
I keep running in this
She might get mad.
cars? Where's the cars? Where's the cars, McKee? Where are they? Where's the cars? You want those cars? They're pretty. They're pretty lights. Pretty lights. Yay, pretty lights. Baby.
Hey, Cindy.
Hey, let me kiss.
My daddy kiss. My daddy kiss. Say hey, Papa. Tell the camera. Say hey, Papa.
Thank you. birthday to you.
Sing, Mama.
Happy birthday, dear Randy. Happy birthday to you.
Again, blow it out. Blow.
Yay!
Now give Daddy a kiss. The happy birthday, Daddy.
Give me a kiss.
Oh, good sugar.
Mm-hmm. Corey,
you're next. Take
away the candy. Where's the sugar? Where's the
donut?
Hair wash.
I'll
just
get rid of the
donut.
Now
we're going to
keep
it
on the candy.
Hey,
Corey.
Hey. Get that bottle, Mackenzie.
Get that bottle
in your hand. Uh-oh. There's some more. There's some more.
Ready? I have a feeling we're going to enjoy Christmas with Mackenzie.
Look at there.
How pretty. A dark whisker.
A grainy.
No, I got it. What's in there, you think?
I'm not telling you.
That looks like a whale in there. That's me and Mackenzie and me. Buster. What kind?
Not both.
You're not pushing yet. You can't push.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
That's
it. It's just cold. Want me to go jump in with her?
She said she had to go potty. There's her thing if you want to hold her.
Are you excited? gallop. You got one handy? Let me see if you look tired. You don't look tired.
I'm tired.
Have my hat back.
Let me see the hat, Corey.
Oh, Papa, she wants the hat now. I almost bought her one. I should have.
Thank you.
She's chasing Corey after you.
Oh, there she is.
What's the matter, Mackenzie?
Give him a kiss.
No, Mama don't like bees.
Hello.
Hello. Gongo? Oh well.
Gongo.
Gongo? She cleaned her plate, Daddy. So did Daddy. Daddy's is gone, Mom. Where'd Daddy Sue go? Where'd Daddy Sue? You want your corn? What? You want your corn?
You better sit down. You better sit down.
Oh,
that good? I don't know.
Thank you.
quit dancing?
All around the college bench, the monkey chased the weed. The monkey fight was all in fun. So easy, you know.
You okay? You want to dance or play with it? That's not dancing. The third dancing? What you saying? It's gonna be every bit of every day.
Rubber Ducky, you're my very best friend. It's true. Every day when I make my way to the
What's
girl,
this?
I find
out. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. You need to get better?
Thank you. Yeah.
Jump with your boots on. Jump. Show me your boots. Mickey, show me them boots. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? I see your boots. I see your boots.
Boots!
Boots! Say hey to Papa.
Papa!
Say hey to Papa.
Papa!
Huh? Where's Papa? Where's Nana? Nana? Where's Nana? Where are you going? You get up off that floor. Come here.
But Daddy don't film in the
hey.
Porter.
Hello, Papa.
Papa.
Hello, Nana.
Nana.
Where's Nikki? Nikki?
I don't talk to Nikki.
Nana.
Nikki.
What about Corey? Can you say Corey? Spanky?
Corey.
Can you say Spanky? I know where Spanky is. Can you say Spanky?
Is that Spanky? Call
it
for
Corey.
Daddy.
No, that's Daddy.
Call it
for Corey.
Daddy.
How about Nikki? How about Nikki? Oh,
yeah.
How's the Kenzie.
Hey, Dad. Well, Daddy's here.
Good girl.
Oh, you can't get in here.
Well, you're happy.
Oh, yeah.
Mamma, cosa metto per terra la cartina?
Her time is up.
Yeah.
Of course.
dogs. He's too well behaved like this. And they're all by themselves.
A little more space, keep sitting back.
Lean back. Thank you.
He's looking way back.
Thank you.
McKenzie! What's the name? But there's the door. That's it. Okay. Hey, Kurt. Kurt. I love the shoes. What kind of shoes you got on? You want to try them? Try your shoes. What's it all that? Look! What's it all that? You have some candy? What else you got? Let me see what else you got. Here. Look. Look at all the candy. Which one you like best? That one? Here's some money. You have some money? Huh? Is it mine? Did Mama have some? Mama can't have any? Whose candy is that? No. We'll eat it tomorrow. What's in this bag?
That bag.
What's in that bag? What's in here? Look at that.
Oh.
You don't want to look in that bag? What's in that bag? What's in here? Look. There's a sucker. Let's see that. What's in this?
No.
What you got? Is it mine? Huh? What do you think? Give me that.
No.
Put it in the bag. We'll eat it tomorrow.
No.
Put it in the bag.
No.
Why not? Put it back in the bag.
No.
Put it in the bag. You want to eat it tomorrow? Eat it tomorrow. Put it back in the bag. Did you have fun tonight? Huh? Did you see Corey meet me?
Oh,
meet me. Meet me? Where are you
going?
Where's the button?
I'm
come sideways a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Mackenzie, I think that done it, and you didn't look that bad at all.
Can I have a hug?
Let's go!
It's a car with a balloon on it. We need the camera for that.
Oh my word, what is it? Oh my God!
They ain't got the right kind of shirt.
We're gonna turn this into Macy's, huh?
Hey!
Well.
Daddy,
Pretty colors for the five anyway.
I'm going to get a closet wire. I know, but y'all, I need to do it. Here, I'll help you.
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, that's pretty. puppy. And then she got a dolly.
She had a little chair. I love it. So she needed a chair. Yeah. A little chair. Oh, yeah. Corey. Jenny, what'd you get?
All kinds of stuff. He got the most of all kinds of stuff. Oh! Ow! Where's the horse? I like this.
Corey! Look!
Oh.
What's that? It's Mickey! Look!
He ate it! He ate it!
I told you he'd like that soup, Mickey.
What?
Corey,
look! There's a message to Corey, Mickey, and Mackenzie. Thank you for the delicious soup and sandwich and apple cider. Be happy and good children. See you next year. Love you.
Did he talk in your pen?
Oh my goodness! Did you hear that? Say it again. Say it so Mickey can.
That's a bar.
That's a bar. Would it settle right on the bed?
Right there.
Oh, how cute. Mackenzie,
What you doing? What you doing? You drawing? What you doing? Hey, Candy. What you calling? You calling?
Oh.